Welcome back to Kitchen, Kitchen 504. Make sure you like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to see my future videos. Today we're gonna make ground meat Mongolian noodles. Ground beef. All right, let's get to it. First, we're gonna start off with the ground meat. So I'm using 1 pound of ground meat. Gonna break that up. Mince that up, and then we go start on to the rest of the stuff. So just put that in there, make sure and then put it on like a medium, between medium and high, so you know, won't be all deal with this stove. So let's do that. Let that break that up a little bit. That's sizzling right quick. This would be delicious, y'all. I'm telling you that now. Watch. I'm gonna hook it up first time making, but I think I'm gonna do a good job. So let that cook for a little bit. Then we're gonna add the rest of the ingredients. Alright, y'all, look. Starting off, I drained the meat already. So now I'm gonna stir the meat up a little bit. I put it in a cast iron skillet. I need some more room, so this is my noodles and everything. Now I'm gonna put some garlic. You can use minced garlic, I'm using garlic paste. So we're gonna put like about a teaspoon of that. We're gonna put a teaspoon of some ginger. Or half a teaspoon of ginger, I'm sorry. There you go. Once we do that, we're going to mix it up all together. Mix this up. Infuse it all up in there. And we're going to add the rest of the stuff in there. All the ingredients we're going to add all at once. So. So now, once that's all infused all together and everything, then we're going to do... We'll throw some of this hoisin sauce. 4 tablespoons of hoisin sauce. Make sure you get it all up out of there. It's a thick substance, but so now this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take this. Got a half a cup of beef broth. I'm gonna take that and look. Add that in there. Mix that together in there. I'm trying to get all that hoisin sauce out of there. And we'll add that in there. Throw that to the side. Throw this brown sugar in there. Got a half a cup of brown sugar. Dark brown sugar, light brown sugar, doesn't matter. Stir it up in there. Then we're gonna throw half a teaspoon of black pepper. All right, that. Throw some fresh red peppers. About a tablespoon and a half, something like that. All right, so mix this up together. And then, last but not least, we're gonna take some onion. You can use any kind of onion you want. I'm using red onion right now. Use 1/4 cup. Mix that up all together. I'm gonna take some mushrooms, a couple mushrooms, whole mushrooms. You don't have to mince them. Just mix them all together like that. We're gonna take some soy sauce. We'll use half a cup of soy sauce. Low sodium. Make sure it's low sodium. I already have enough salt in here already, so. So we're gonna mix that all together. Let me change things all right now. I'm gonna use a spoon now. Okay, see that? We'll let that cook for a little bit.
Then we're going to add cornstarch and water. So make it thick a little bit. So like, it should be 2 tablespoons, that's all. I got a teaspoon of cornstarch and 2 tablespoons of water. Mix that together. Kind of mix this up right here to get it thick. Once we do that, we'll pour it up in there. Let it cook. Then the last but not least, we go, I'll tell you the next step. Nah, you thought I was gonna go to the next one yet. We'll tell you the next one. Nah, I'm gonna let you see it. All right, y'all, we do this. Let that cook for a little bit. I say about 5 minutes. Then we go add the noodles. Everything will be good.
You know you owe me 10 seconds.
I'm about to throw these noodles in there. I had it cooked already, so I ain't wanna show y'all in the video and all that cooking noodles and stuff. So I'm using linguine. You can use fettuccine, regular spaghetti, whatever. But I'm using that, so. Alright. Take these noodles. I'm gonna use a little bit at a time. You don't want to put too much noodles in there. You need nothing but noodles. So take it like this. And then I'm gonna mix it. After I do this, I'm gonna mix it now. See what I have. And if I need, you always could put more. You can't put too much because you don't want to mess it up. Can't take out. But always put in. All right, y'all, look, see? And we want these noodles to soak in the juice. Where the meat is at, you want it to soak. So just let it do that. Kind of stir it a little bit, trying to make sure all the juices are mixed up in this. Boy, I can't wait to eat this. I think I've done a pretty good job my first time. Really do. What y'all think? Hit me up. Comment. Yeah. Ooh, look at that. Now we're going to sit up here and let it, you know, let the juices infuse with the flavors and the noodles. We'll be right back. Finish. You got a finished product right there. Looking delicious. Look at that, y'all. Let me cut this oven off right quick. Look how delicious that looks, y'all. Y'all gotta try it now. Oh, y'all, thank y'all for watching. Make sure y'all like and subscribe. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter. And I'll see you again in KJ's Kitchen, 504. Stay hungry, my friends. I'll see you back in. I'm out. Mm-mm.